It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Bad bitch contest. You in first place. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Bad bitch contest. You in first place. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Bad bitch contest. You in first place. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Bad bitch contest. You in first place.
I washed my face using my Ulta swim brush. I got this from Ulta for like $20, and this is amazing, especially this brush. It just cleanses my skin so well. I love it. And for, like I said, only for $20. So I know they have more expensive ones that do different things, but if you're on a budget, I say get that one from Ulta. Then I went ahead and, as I rinsed it off, I went ahead and toned my skin using this Deep Clean Toner from, this is the Target brand. This toner has been saving my skin. It has just looked so much more radiant. I don't normally tone my skin, or at least I used to until I got this bottle, as you can see, even go hand. So I just use a little cotton thing and tone my entire face. Okay, after toner, I'm going to go ahead and use a mask. I usually use this mask. It's the Dead Sea one, and it's for clear pores and smooth skin. But I've used it recently, so I'm going to try out this one. It's charcoal and black mud mask. And it smooths, purifies, and moisturizes. And since the weather is like wacky, my skin has taken a beating. So it's my birthday and I want to look radiant. So we're gonna go ahead for this guy. You just squeeze a little bit out. Do this under the eyes. Anyway, so yeah, today I'm 24, and Lord, I never would have imagined 24 would feel like this, but it feels amazing. Guys, I'm so happy, like, with my life. That I don't know. My life has been hectic. I've been through a lot of things, but having my son and growing up super fast, not super fast, but you know, when you become a mom, you I put all that BS on hold, and it's so worth it for me. And I didn't, people doubted me, didn't think I was going to go back to school. And my son is 2. I'm 42. That degree was here. So I'm so excited. I could have got my degree a year earlier, that's what people don't know, but I decided to change my major and stay home with my son. So that I'll raise him, be right here with him, and now we have top 3. Right now I'm also staying home to watch my son. I'm so blessed to be in a position to stay home and watch my son, because me and my partner agreed that we didn't have a daycare. And for us to be in a position to do that is a blessing. We're gonna let this baby drop. So I'm about to get my hair done. Jesus, Jasmine. You want me to like put my hair down?
No, I just need you to stay still.
I just need to put my hair up. My stylist, I have the camera.
Hello.
My baby. Jay's Charming Hair on Instagram, Facebook. You got Twitter?
Mm-hmm.
And Twitter. Yes. So we're about to get my birthday hair done today. And it's gonna be a Rihanna inspired ponytail. So just watch. Get the shoulder. Oh, Jasmine. baby oil on. I mean, coconut oil.
Why would
on.
You Tara, really? Really, Tara? You made the whole thing greasy.
So we got our ponytail in, and I'm using one bundle from my Gigi's Beautiful Locks. This is body weight here. And I don't know if you can see because we got a black background. But yeah, she's feeling on herself already. Already. She won't ever get hyped up. I'm gonna fling my ponytail right now.
Queen sign, that's not gonna be.
Hey! Look at my ponytail! Ooh, body waist. Are you hurt? Thank you, Jesus! Thank you, Jesus! About to get this in LA. I was late. I was late as you said this, Jasmine. Come on, come back here. Hey, they look pretty static. Like, they be straight, but they be looking staticky. You know what I'm saying? I don't mind getting a little chill.
I used to toss it out.
It almost gets rusted up. I got my toothbrush up here. You get down. I just lay around here. I like my toothbrush. Look at these edges! I'm gonna.
Put your stuff on
soon. Oh, yeah, it's going on. It's going on. It's going to do that. These edges, because I'm about to be singing. It's the best thing to
ever make own season call.
Bitch, whatever, this lady. This ponytail is about to do numbers. I am about to slay with this ponytail. I'm just saying.